In this video, I will explain the use of the Lumitester and LuciPac to reduce the risk of infection. Lumitester and LuciPac are the names of the detection instrument and the reagent used for the ATP test, commonly referred to as the Kikkoman A3 technology. The most important feature of the A3 technology is that anyone can easily quantify soil and residues on site in 10 seconds. The terms soil and residues as used here refers to organic substances of biological origin such as body fluid, tissue, sebum, bacteria, and food residue. The Lumitester and LuciPac can detect and quantify soil and residues of all of these types. The Lumitester and LuciPac, because of their ease of use, are used in a wide variety of industries, including food and beverage, healthcare, food services, janitorial services for building, and cleaning services. This video briefly explains how to use the Lumitester to detect this contamination and reduce infection risk, primarily in cleaning, house cleaning, and building maintenance. First, I would like to discuss latent risks on environmental surfaces. Viruses and pathogenic bacteria can survive for some time on environmental surfaces. Also, virus detection has been reported on so-called high-touch surfaces in places where many people gather. Droplets of saliva, mucus, and contamination on people's hands have the potential to leave behind viruses and pathogens. Heavy contamination of a high-touch surface may block the action of disinfectants, making cleaning and disinfection difficult and ineffective. For this reason, we can say that removing dirt and soil by verifying effective cleaning and washing can lead to a reduction in infection risk. Now, I would like to explain how to use the Lumitester and LuciPac. Beforehand, we would like to mention that the ATP test or A3 test performed with a Lumitester and LuciPac cannot directly detect viruses, including COVID-19. This is because viruses do not produce or contain ATP, ADP, and AMP. In order to measure viruses directly, PCR or antigen antibody reaction tests are required. Yet, while the Lumitester and LuciPac cannot measure viruses directly, it can, however, detect mucus, saliva, dirt on hand that may have been contaminated with viruses. So, verifying whether those forms of invisible soil and dirt have been removed by cleaning or washing can add assurances that the virus level has also been reduced, leading to a reduction in infection risk. To show this effect, let's look at the results of an experiment in which Lumitester measurement and testing for bacteria or viruses were done at the same location before and after cleaning. The light blue bars show Lumitester measurement results. The purple plot on the left shows general viable bacteria counts, and the orange plot on the right shows the levels of the virus remaining, also known as viral titer. You can see in the data that correct wiping results in decreases in the Lumitester values and corresponding reduction of the viable bacteria count and the virus titer. Understand that this represents a model test, and similar results may not be achieved in all settings. Cleaning work has previously focused on providing aesthetic and sanitary environments and comfortable spaces. However, with the spread of infection by the novel coronavirus, there is new demand for reducing infection risk and providing quality and safety in a visible form. In order to reduce infection risk, we should focus on high-touch surfaces when cleaning. Using the Lumitester and LuciPac makes it possible to evaluate the quality of cleaning objectively through numerical values. This leads to quality and safety for customers, workers, and building owners, and as a result, everyone will be happy and satisfied. Here you can see examples of measurement in our surroundings with the Lumitester and LuciPac. Measurements of locations that are generally considered to be contaminated may show values of 10,000 or more. Areas such as high-touch surfaces frequently contacted by many people can be just as dirty, and Lumitester measurement values confirm this even if the area seems to be visually clean. High Lumitester values mean that soil and dirt still remains on that test point. The Lumitester and LuciPac can be used to quantify invisible soil and dirt. For infection prevention and control in hospitals, results of environmental hygiene after cleaning is recommended to be 500 RLU or less when measured with Lumitester. Here are some examples of the companies in the cleaning industry that use the Lumitester and LuciPac. Aeon Delight, which cleans store facilities. Osoji Honpo, well known for house cleaning. Enet, which installs and maintains convenience store ATMs, and SoftBank Robotics, which sells sanitizing cleaning robots. The Lumitester and LuciPac are also used in hotels and other facilities. A current case study of a company applying Lumitester for cleaning service shows us about the change criteria for evaluation. They previously used criteria that was vague and difficult to measure, but now the cleaning work is evaluated based on quantified criteria, resulting in higher quality. Managing day-to-day cleaning work with objective numerical values serves as proof of cleaning quality for users and owners. Finally, I would like to summarize this video. The most important feature of the Lumitester and LuciPac is that they allow anyone to easily quantify soil and dirt on site. While the technology cannot measure viruses directly, it can detect saliva, mucus, dirt on hand, and similar sources of contamination, and can be used to evaluate whether organic substances with a risk of contact infection have been successfully removed. The companies that have adopted the Lumitester are achieving high cleaning quality with the three steps you see here. First, measurement to ascertain the current condition, checking contaminated areas and cleaning methods, followed by measurement to revise cleaning methods. Finally, measurement for regular evaluation of cleaning to monitor whether the required cleaning quality has been achieved. In particular, the final measurement for regular cleaning evaluation is effective in discovering and preventing human error, including not only the competence of cleaning staff, but also the use of incorrect cleaning procedures or materials. Proper removal of contamination leads to reduced infection risk. Please employ a procedure like this one when using the Lumitester and LuciPac. This is the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Detailed content that we were unable to introduce here, including use of the Lumitester and LuciPac in other industries, and the most up-to-date information, are available on Kikkoman Biochemifa's website, so please have a look. Thank you for your attention. We look forward to your continued support of the Lumitester and LuciPac.